Thank you for letting me play with Annie.
You're welcome, Baby Bop. Now I'd better put her back in my suitcase. Annie always goes to the sleepover with me.
You know, I think I'm ready for a sleepover. Yeah. Oh, or at least a little nap.
Come on, Sissy. Let's go.
Oh, very good, BJ. That was a very polite sneeze.
Thanks, Barney.
BJ, I'm ready to go now. Bye-bye, everybody.
Okay. Bye, BJ. Is it time for you to go to your sleepover yet? No, it's not time to go yet.
Oh, I know it can be really hard to wait for something fun, especially a sleepover party.
It sure is, Barney. Can we go back to the classroom now? My aunt's supposed to pick me up there, and I don't want to miss her.
Oh, why, sure, Hannah. Let's go. Come on, everybody.
Is it safe?
Well, it looks like you've got everything together, Hannah.
Yeah, I'm all packed and ready to go. I can't wait to get to my Aunt Paula's house.
That's how I feel when my family goes to visit my grandma and grandpa.
And how I feel when I know my cousin is coming over to play for the day.
Oh, it's very exciting to spend special times with family and friends.
Oh, Aunt Paula and I always have a wonderful time.